security guards were amped up. I can only imagine the players. Welcome to EA Sports. Looking forward to this one tonight. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Cutting to the slot. Los Angeles takes possession of the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Here he is on the backhand. He scores.
Well, I don't think anybody's really settled into the game yet. Already we have the game's first goal. You get the odd man rush because the defensive team breaks down their coverage. But then once you get the rush, you have to execute, and they do it perfectly.
The Beavers were preaching good start. Mission accomplished so far.
Yeah, you can preach it all you want. You've got to execute it. And they came out as aggressive as they possibly could be, and they capitalized early.
Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Wagner.
I thought he was going to beat the goaltender there, James. This is his spot on the ice, where he's most dangerous, but he's turned away with a good save.
Through pass ahead. Moves it to the middle. And that goes off a stick and off target. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Jackson's got it now deep inside his own end. Syracuse has possession of the puck. And he connects with the long bomb. And that's broken up. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Oh, cannot convert on that play.
Yeah, but James, I mean, not to, you know, to make light of it, but you don't get many chances like this. This one's going to hurt because you're right in a position to score and you don't even test the goal line.
Basically, my broadcast partner of 400 goals in the NHL would have converted, right?
408, who's counting?
Stay down!
Just a crushing hit against the wall! Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, Los Angeles has the 1-0 lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Dumps it in. The Beavers gain control of the puck against the wall. Grabs it in his own end. Slides the puck ahead to D. A chance from along the wall! That was amazing! What a save by Wagner! Grabs the puck at center. D's gonna play it against the half wall. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Syracuse tries to break out from their own end. Quick feed to Jenner. Sends it to the middle! Great defensive heads-up play to pick it off. Dished on over to Crisp. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Oh, what a stop by Wagner! James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Oh, a good textbook hit there. Looking to set up offensively. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Takes it to the net. Manages to hang on. And that goes off, pours off a body. Sends it into the offensive zone. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Look at that hit. Maybe try to wear down the opponents here. Keeps hold of the puck. The Blues will play it from the defensive zone. Shot! Sizzling shot, and he makes the save. And now he passes up to D. Here they come on the rush. And that carries off a stick. Oh, what a chance, but misses.
Man, you don't get many chances like this. You work so hard to get into that great position. You've got to at least get it on the net.
And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Here in the late goings of the period, Los Angeles leads it 1-0. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Goaltender covers up and will get a faceoff. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Los Angeles wins the draw. Tees gain the line and on the attack. With possession along the wall. Tees got it to the side. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Can't make it work.
Tees dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Wagner's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Jenner's won the draw inside his own end. And now it's grabbed by Dupuis. Play is blown dead with the offside. Los Angeles has won the draw and they take possession in the neutral zone. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. A clean sheet of ice beckons, and period number two set to get underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Syracuse couldn't have liked much about that first period. I found them to be slow and sluggish. Their decision-making wasn't very sharp. And now they're chasing this game. They got to get to it now, or they're going to get blown
out.
Get a little physical there with that collision. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Solid hit on the play. Big time stop.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck to force the bodies in front of him.
Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 the score. Jenner's won it off the faceoff. Passes on over to Lee. Williams plays the puck. Shot! And he was ready for that one. Fails to find the open man. And we'll reset things after that icing. Centers are lined up and we are ready to resume. The Blues win the faceoff.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against a tired team after the icing.
Now a quick pass to Jenner. And that's broken up. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Jenner. They are swarming around like bees here in the O-zone. And they'll end all that pressure as they clear the zone. Moves it to the middle. Great use of the stick at center by Williams. Puck scooped up by Lee. Gains the zone from the right. Shot from the wall. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Up along the wing. She handles the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Syracuse gets the puck near the boards. Taken by Jenner. Just wide of the net. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Still lots of time left in the period. The Beavers have taken a 1-0 lead. Syracuse will go to work as they win the draw. Taken along the wall by Dupuis. Poked away in the offensive end. A nasty whack, and the officials all over that one. Let's see what the officials say.
You can see the frustration on the bench beside me here. This is just not an opportune time to take that penalty.
Crisp's team has the advantage here with the power play, and it's an opportunity for him to use his zone ability and maybe even help the team like the Lamb.
Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Los Angeles is across the line and on the attack. Across the point. That's blocked. Picked up along the wall by Huber. Syracuse gains possession shorthanded. Nice job to escape the zone. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. And it's a quick pass to Bruner. Back to the blue line. And echoes off a player in front. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Jenner's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Syracuse wins the draw in the neutral zone. Along the half wall with the puck.
Dupuis ready to go.
Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. And he shut the door on that last play.
That's flat out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, save.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. More than half the period has expired. The Beavers lead it 1-0. Smart play to take possession, sneaking in off the wing. They put the puck into the offensive end. The Beavers have it against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to D. Nothing doing on that. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. Great stop by Wagner!
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner.
Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. D's got it in the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. The Beavers have it in the offensive zone. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Knocked around, but keeps it going. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Pass across to Bruner. Moves it to Crisp. On the one-timer. Tremendous read and even greater sacrifice on the block. What a steal in his own end. Los Angeles on the attack. Tremendous stop by Wagner.
They work that puck around for the one tee, and man, does he hammer it. But the goalie just beats him clean on that shot.
Oh, and he whiffs. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Takes the feed. That'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. it's in the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. They have dropped the puck here in the third. And they score! We've seen this sack before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there.
Los Angeles clearly liked what the coach had to say between periods here, Ray.
Well, he should have been happy with the way that they've played, and now they've got a two-goal lead here early in the third period. They want to continue to push the game.
From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Jackson's lugging the puck. Here's a short pass to D. Sends it to the middle, and that's intercepted. Quick pass to D. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. What a great read, breaking up the pass. Centering feed! And he elects not to shoot and will hang on to the puck. All alone! Oh, can't get it to go!
A little indecisive. She's in the clear, and she looks like she wants to deep, but maybe she's going to shoot. And pretty soon there's no room, and it's not even a scoring chance.
Tries to get it over to Jenner. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Breakaway! C3 is the magic number, and with that, he's got himself a hat trick.
Now, what a great night. I mean, you've tried so hard so often, and it just doesn't go your way. Tonight, everything falling up aces for him. Three goals at home. What a night.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Crisps taking it from his own end. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Oh, a stop by Wagner!
Oh, he's got to feel like he got robbed. I mean, he's money in there. In tight, that's his spot. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
Where's the escape hatch here? I mean, this night is not going very well. This penalty won't help it out either.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
When you don't get many power plays, you really have to make them count. One goal could be a big difference maker.
Wagner's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Through center along the wing. Takes a shot. Turns it aside with the glove. Los Angeles has the puck. Pass it up ahead. Lead pass ahead. The Blues have the puck now. Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. Slides it quickly to Crisp. And tries to make a diagonal pass to D. Rocks him. Drives to the paint! Wagner's gonna bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's gonna take it.
Jenner's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Chance in front!
Los Angeles has played this game almost exactly how they want to. They haven't given up much, and the goaltender's been exceptional.
Quick feed to Jenner. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. From the left side, they gain the zone. Bruner's got the puck, and that's blocked away.